I don't need to do it for this one because this one's not going to get anything further down this line. I didn't bring any power cables. Okay. Because they still gotta distribute all the water in that area. Please tell me I did remember the power lines. Yes, I did. I probably should have grabbed some stuff as well. Okay. These are gonna fill up quick. Wow. That E is gonna fill up quick. All right. Okay, so we gotta move this. Bit. Oh. Oh, wow. That's already full. Wow. Now, here's the thing. do kind of need to put this here. I can do this. That's just a primer valve. But again, tomorrow, this whole thing could become obsolete. Could be hitting obsolescence. Build what I need to do and then put everything up as needed. I need to grab this so I can ditch it properly. Okay, come on. That's enough to get rid of it. Okay. Okay, so we can get rid of all of these supports, as I know I'm not going to need them. Alright, so... This way. Water going in here, which is going to be more than I ever need to do. And I obviously know Early Access is going to get fixed at some point. At least we know what the heck was going on with it. Okay. Okay, so that's my numbers. Obviously, I can also expand going the opposite direction if I want to. No, that's right, we have that block there. Okay. Alright, so I can go like this. No, I can't. But... that feed the whole thing. And we realize it's already filling up. Everything should be good. Let's go and get the stuff. Let's check. We got plenty to spare. I need plates, right. Oh, I came to the right one, straight off. We don't need to be carrying around the, these guys anymore for a while. out. That's as much connected as I'm gonna get it at the moment. So now we connect it all up. These will take a while to fully power up. Those should start really begin going. Here's the question. Am I producing enough to fill up everything? No, I am not. I gotta get more in this. Which luckily is not difficult. There's what? How much here? 120. This is the... Wait. What? That's 120. And this is 120. And, okay. These are all marked 2, so that means that we're good there. 120, and that's 60. So this is the one that gets split. I need logistics and a splitter. Not a smart splitter. That would be nice, but just a regular splitter would do just fine. I'll deal with that in a bit. That's 120. Here, this is a part 3, yeah. Alright, so that one, which I can quickly just hook up right now. But we're gonna wait a moment. Obviously, these are not all powering on quite yet. If that's the case, I'm going to do this. Oh boy.